Patrzenie, patrzenie.
Well, I love me just boxing.
Boxing or patrzenie, yeah. I know, they tell me that. People are talking, they... Wait.
Focus! I'm sorry, Sebastian.
I
have a question for you.
Yes.
It is well known that you have a small penis.
Yes, I do. And actually, I have a small penis.
How do you actually...
Do you remember when he was up here?
You forgot the units of measurement, the centimeters.
Yes, my penis is actually 30 centimeters long. It's 30 centimeters small. I mean, it's very hard, you know. It's very hard.
Right now, it's really hard.
I say tight leotard.
They do that.
But why did they do that?
We were talking because I did a movie, you know, I did mocap motion capture, and you have to wear a tight leotard. He's not comfortable. Me too.
Yes.
I loved you at first sight.
Thank you.
But for me, it was love, instant love. I'm unadulterated love. It's true. You don't believe me?
No.
Come on.
You believe it.
What? Okay, who's who? You over there. What? You were crying.
You were crying, kind of. When I,
who was crying?
This young, lovely young woman right here. When I came up to
why?
Ask you that insightful question, you were crying. Why?
For you.
For him. You felt bad for him.
A little. More for you, Micha.
You felt bad for me.
Oh.
What do you have to say for yourself?
What? Sorry, I don't understand.
Okay. Do you have a question, a comment,
yes.
A criticism?
Okay.
Don't cry for me, Misha. The truth is, I never left you, Misha. In the tight bit of time.
It worked.
Sebastian, you're very good, like a singer.
I think so too. Is that you? Oh yeah, it's you.
Yeah, it's me. Okay. Micha, are you ugly when Dino left?
Am I ugly? How could you say? Look at this face! Come on! Look at this face! That's why I was in love at first sight. I was like, fuck, he's hot!
She said, were you agree?
Agree.
Oh,
my mistake. Yes.
When Dean left your character in the hospital after he saved Sam.
Was I what? Did you
agree?
Did I agree? No. Angry!
Oh!
No, not angry, agree!
Agree, no, not angry.
Okay, was I agree?
Agree.
Does anyone have Google Translate?
If you agree with the decision to leave Dean in the Dean at
yes.
What was that? Was that you?
Yeah.
Ah, see? That's not fair. That's her question. You can't. She could have stolen someone else's question.
Yeah, her name is Google Translate.
You confused me.
Okay.
It's your fault.
Don't blame her. Okay. Did I agree with the decision
yes.
to leave myself? To leave me in the... Fuck no. I agree to disagree. Not everyone's confused. Even Google Translate over
there. Did you agree?
No.
No. Why? So what was your problem with that?
Green?
Wait.
Green? Did you
green or red?
Wait, what were your feelings on that particularly?
My feelings were green.
Oh my god, this is your
like, green.
This is like a Kafka novel.
Yes, you know what? Forget about her.
Okay.
Well, how about your feelings?
I hated it because I love your characters.
Yes.
I was like, how can you leave
Cass
in the hospital? Because
well, you know,
well, you
always have to leave the pussy in the hospital.
Hey! Okay. What? I'm talking about in defense of the move. You know, Cass was in need of some recuperation, and a hospital is often a good place to do that.
No, it's not. You cannot leave Cass with Meg at the hospital. And he's not crazy, actually.
You know, he did what he was told. Okay.
And my friend,
If my friend was sick, now it's time for me to leave. Wait, let me leave with a flourish. Bye, everyone!